Hi, welcome back to Faith Series once again. Today we are going to learn about Hezekiah. Bible says Hezekiah was a great man of God. He had amazing faith in God. He was consistent in his relationship with God. Immediately after he took over the kingdom of Judah, he started doing things what was right in the eyes of the Lord. Let us turn our Bibles to 2 Kings chapter 18 verse 5 to 8. Here it says, Hezekiah trusted in the Lord, the God of Israel. There was no one like him among all the kings of Judah, either before him or after him. He held fast to the Lord and did not stop following him. He kept the commands the Lord had given Moses. And the Lord was with him. He was successful in whatever he undertook. He rebelled against the king of Assyria and did not serve him. From watchtower to the fortified city, he defeated the Philistines as far as Gaza and its territory. The kingdom of Israel and Judah had many kings. Some of them struggled in their relationship with God. Some of them stumbled. Some of them were inconsistent. Bible says some kings even did evil in the eyes of the Lord. Here Bible says Hezekiah did not stop following the Lord, which means he had unshaken faith. We all believe in God. Many of us trust in God. But when the difficult time comes, we stumble and struggle. But when we look at Hezekiah's life, we see he was strong, he was unshaken in his relationship with God. His faith was amazing. We will look into another great incident happened in Hezekiah's life. We'll turn our Bibles to 2 Kings chapter 20 verse 1 to 6. It says, in those days Hezekiah became ill and was at the point of death. The prophet Isaiah, son of Amos, went to him and said, this is what the Lord says, put your house in order because you are going to die. You will not recover. Hezekiah turned his face to the wall and prayed to the Lord. Remember, Lord, how I have walked before you faithfully and with wholehearted devotion and have done what is good in your eyes. And Hezekiah wept bitterly. Before Isaiah left the middle court, the word of the Lord came to him. Go back and tell Hezekiah, the ruler of my people, this is what the Lord, the God of your father David says. I have heard your prayer and seen your tears. I will heal you. On the third day from now, you will go up to the temple of the Lord. I will add 15 years to your life and I will deliver you and this city from the hand of the king of Assyria. I will defend this city for my sake and for the sake of my servant David. Here we see Hezekiah became ill. When he came to know that he is going to die, he was very sad. He prayed to the Lord. He cried and prayed to the Lord. And Bible says, God listened to his prayer immediately. Bible says here that even before Isaiah left the middle court, he had to go back and tell Hezekiah that he is going to live another 15 more years. God gave him a rare blessing. He added 15 more years to Hezekiah's life. This is what faith can do. When we ask God with faith, God answers. A faithful prayer, God will not refuse. From Hezekiah's life, two things we can learn. His consistent faith. He had problems like any of us, but he was faithful towards God no matter what. Secondly, when he prayed to the Lord, he was so faithful. And God listened to his prayer immediately. And these two things we can learn from him. Let us also think about our life. We all have difficulties in our lives. But when difficult times come, how is our faith towards God? And when we pray to God, do we pray with faith? How is our faith when we ask God something? Hope we can learn this lesson from Hezekiah. Thank you so much for watching. Next week, we will be learning from the life of Elijah. God bless you.